representing the Fremont, Nebraska chapter. Now and then.
I'm so tired of this dull routine, up to town on the 8:15. Back at night, up to bed, and then get up and start it all over again. Let's take the boat to Bermuda. Let's take a plane to St. Paul. Let's take a kayak to Quincy or Nyack. Let's get away from it all. Let's take a trip in a trailer. No need to come back at all. Let's take a powder to Boston for chowder. Let's get away from it all. We'll travel around from town to town. We'll visit every state. I'll repeat, I love you, sweet, in all the 48. Let's go again to Niagara. This time we'll look at the fall. Let's leave our hut, dear, get out of our hut, dear. Let's get away from it, really away from it. Let's get away from it all, away from it all, away from it all. Takes to be a ladies' man. When he struts along and swings his cane, husbands tie their wives up with a maul and chain. He's just a sentimental gentleman from Georgia, Georgia. Gentle to the ladies all the time. And when it comes to loving, he's a real professor. Yes, sir, just a Mason, Dixon, Valentine. To see those Georgia peaches hanging around him now. What this baby teaches, nobody else knows how. That sentimental gentleman from Georgia, Georgia, gentle to the ladies all the time, oh yeah. So let me tell you, brother, there is no other like that strutting ladies man. To see those Georgia peaches hanging around him now, wow. What this baby teaches, nobody else knows how. Sentimental gentleman from Georgia, Georgia, gentle to the ladies, all those ladies, gentle to the ladies all the time.